So far we have discussed how to present the ratios, means how to convert the ratios into the percentage, and we have also discussed the increase percent, decrease percent, and profit percent, loss and loss percent, and also we have discussed the interest and the total amount to be paid at the end of particular years. Now we will solve some problems. Find the profit percent or loss percent in each case. Now in the first case, a refrigerator bought for 1200 rupees and sold at 13,500 rupees. A refrigerator bought for 12,000 rupees and sold it for 13,500 rupees. Then what is the cost price of the refrigerator? So that is 12,000 rupees and the selling price is 13,500 rupees. Now there is profit here because selling price is more than cost price. So since selling price is more than cost price, so there is profit. Since SP is greater than CP, there is profit. Now we will find the profit. Profit equals to selling price minus cost price. So then profit equals to selling price is 13,500 minus cost price is 12,000. So this equals to 1,500 rupees. So that is profit. Now we will find profit percent. Equals to profit by cost price into 100. So this equals to profit is 1,500 rupees by cost price is 12,000 into 100. Now this equals to two zeros cancel and zero get cancelled, then 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, then we get 15 5s are 75 by, and here we can cancel 3 table, 3 2s are 6, 3 5s are 15, 5 5s are 25 by 2. So this equals to 12.5%. So the profit percentage is 12.5% when the refrigerator bought for 12,000 rupees and sold at 13,500 rupees. Now let us take the second question. A skirt bought for 250 rupees and sold at 150 rupees. Now the cost price of the skirt, cost price is 250 rupees and selling price equals to 150 rupees. So since cost price is more than selling price, so there is loss. So since the cost price is more than selling price, there is loss. Now we will find the loss amount here. So loss equals to cost price minus selling price. So loss equals to cost price is 250 minus selling price is 150, so this equals to 100 rupees loss. Now we will find the loss percentage. So loss percentage equals to loss by cost price into 100. So either profit percent or loss percent, both are calculated on the cost price. Now this equals to loss is 100 rupees by cost price is 250 rupees into 100. Now here 0 get cancelled, 25 1s are 25 25 4s are 100, so 4 into 10 is 40%. So there is 40% loss in the transaction. So when the skirt bought for 250 rupees and sold at 150 rupees. Now let us see the next question. Convert each part of the ratio to percentage. Now in the given question, the two ratios are given. So you should convert each ratio to the percentage. Now let us take the first ratio, that is 1:4. Now the total of the parts that is 1 plus 4, that equals to 5. Then the first part equals to 1 by 5 into, when you write the percentage, then we write 100%. Now this equals to 5 under 5, 5 20s are 100, so this equals to 20 ones are 20%. Now the second part equals to, the second term of the ratio is 4 by 5 into 100%. Now this equals to 5 under 5, 5 20s are 100, 24s are 80%. Now let us take the second ratio, 1:2, 2:5. Now total of the parts equals to 1 plus 2 plus 5. So 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 5 equals to 8. Now let us find the first part equals to 1 by 8 into 100%. Now this equals to 4 2s are 8, 4 25s are 100. Now 25 by 2%, so this equals to 12.5%. Now let us find the second part equals to 2 by the total parts 8 into 100%. So here we can cancel, 2 1s are 2 and 2 4s are 8, 4 1s are 4, 4 25s are 100, so this equals to 25%. And the third part, third part is 5 by 8 into 100%. So here we can cancel, 4 2s are 8, 4 25s are 100, 25 5s are 125 by 2%, so this equals to 62.5%. So 125 by 2 is 62.5%. So when you add these three parts, 12.5%, then 25%, then 62.5%, when you add these three parts, then we get again the 100%. Now let us add these three parts, 12.5, 62.5, then 25.0. So 5 plus 5, 10, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 5, 10, 1 plus 1, 2, 2, 6, 8, 8, 2, 10. 100.0 means that is 100%. Next question, the population of a city decreased from 25,000 to 24,500. Find the percentage decrease. How the population of the city decreased from 25,000 to 24,500. Then how much decrease and how much percentage was decreased? Now let us find first the decreased population. Equals to 25,000 minus 24,500. So 500 population was decreased. Now the percentage of decreased population equals to the decreased population 500 by the original population is 25,000 into 100%. So first you should take the how much population was decreased in the numerator by the original population, that is 25,000 into 100%. Now here we can cancel, 2 zeros and 0 0 get cancelled. Then 5 1s are 5, 5 5s are 25, so 5 1s are 5 and 5 2s are 10, so this equals to 2%. So 2% of the population was decreased. So when the population decreases from 25,000 to 24,500. Now let us solve the next question. If I buy a television set for 1,000 rupees and sells it a profit of 20%, then how much money do I get for it? So then what is the cost price of the TV? That is 1000 rupees means I bought the TV for 1000 rupees and I sold it for at the profit of 20%. Then how much money do I get for it? Then first let us write the statement that cost price of the TV. So cost price of TV equals to 1000 rupees. Then profit is 20%. So this profit is calculated on the cost price. Now that profit, so this profit equals to 20% of cost price. So that is 20% of cost price is 1000 rupees. Now this equals to 20 by 100 into 1000 rupees. So you have two zeros cancel. Then 20 tens are 200 rupees. Now the profit is 200 rupees. Then we have to find the selling price. So selling price equals to cost price plus profit. Now this equals to cost price of the TV is 1000 rupees plus profit is 200 rupees. So this equals to 1200 rupees. So this is the selling price of the TV. Then how much money do I get for the TV, sir? So obviously 1200 rupees. So therefore I get 1200 rupees for the TV.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.